Thank you. Damn it, Wilson. We've been at this for hours. This lumberjack sight won't crack. Every question, every angle, and he just sits there, staring the void.
I know, Smith. This is infuriating. We need something to link him to those murders. We can't let the sick bastard slip through our fingers.
Well, Wilson, unless you got a magic wand hidden somewhere, we might have to consider it. I've never seen someone so disconnected.
Disconnected, my ass. We got a killer in our hands, and I refuse to let him get away with it. We need a breakthrough, Smith. Something that ties him to those crime scenes.
I get it, Wilson. But you're dealing with a guy who's not playing with the full deck. We'll have to find another way or we'll be stuck in this room with this psycho for eternity.
We can't let that happen. We need to figure this out, one way or another. If it means diving into the darkest corners of his messed up mind, so be it. We can't afford to fail.